Yo, hi guys, Kevin here. Welcome back to another video. So we are on Drift Playground. This is just an online server. We're gonna just try and get some doors, try and have a bit of fun online. I just enjoy this session, so this will most probably be highlights because the whole sort of video won't be amazing, if you know what I mean. So I'll try and pick out the best aspects of this session. But yeah, we're just online. Let's try and show you the car quickly. So we're in the Chaser. I think it's the Cresta, pretty sure. But yeah, there was not many cars left in here. There's quite a few people on this server. So I just jumped in this one. I haven't really drove it before, so we shall see how it goes. I tend to drive on the bonnet view. I don't know why, it just seems to work for me. And this is the closest to the bonnet view that they have. So I'm just going to use this one. Car's sounding, oh my days! Ooh, goddamn! Goddamn, this car's sounding good, man! So yeah, I've finally sorted out my wheel, finally sorted out all my bindings, like I can look right, I can look backwards, I can jump to the pits, I can do everything I need to do now, which is nice. So yeah, let's try and get this sideways. Let's get this going. Okay, that's short gearing. But I think short gearing is perfect for this track, because it's such a flowy track. It's such a slow, easy track that, yeah, like, short gearing, all good. But yeah, I'm slowly going to try and catch up with these two guys. They seem like they're doing pretty well here. Maybe it's a bit too early because this is my first run, but let's try and get in here. I won't get too close to start with. I'll kind of hang back, trying to feel out their speed, etc. Say that, I'm already bloody. I went a bit too deep into that one then. Too deep into the door. But yeah, I haven't driven this car again before, so. Always hit the barrier. Rest in peace, my friend. Just try and catch up with this geezer. Lemon squeezer up here. I really need to put my glasses on. Like, my eyes are getting so bad that, like when it first started, like, it was really long distance I can see, but now it's coming to the point where I'm sat in my at my wheel and I can't see the computer screen. So it's getting quite bad. Ah, 350! Oh, everyone's dead. I always find it upsetting when, like, everyone just disappears. Oh, I thought he was driving. Alright, look, where's my glasses? This is a good time to put my glasses on. Ah, I can hear someone coming! This is not a good time. I'm trying to put my glasses on. I cannot see. Big problem. Oh, sorry, bro. Glasses were being put on. There we go. Oh, this is like full HD now. We was running at 720p. Like, this is 1440p right now. Oh, look at that. Look at it. Oh, I can see the cars. It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. I hate when this car hits the limiter, I don't know why. I like this guy, he flows quite nice. He flows like how I flow this track, so it's sort of working at the moment. I'm not getting too close because, like I said, like, this is my first like sort of run, if you know what I mean, so I don't wanna just throw it in and maybe the next lap we'll try and get a little bit closer maybe. If he's flowing nice. Oh god. Went a bit deep there. barrier. I'm still alive. That car parked there is so annoying, man. We're doing okay, yeah. I'm just not getting, I'm being still all quite tentative, you know what I mean? I just don't want to get right up in there. Even though I did just get right up in there. But... he goes deep into there. Oh, really? You're going to park there now? We're gonna have to do some extraction work here. That's some nice early tandems though to get. Oh, he's moved. I was about to just bash him out of the way. So yeah, S15 seems to be behind me now, which is quite nice. I don't know if it's the same S15, but. His line went proper weird then, so I just had to like, readjust. I'm sorry to the guy behind me, but... oh, I feel like he's right on my door. I just have that feeling. Yep, there he is! Yeah, we're getting some nice tandems at the start of this session. It's quite nice. This guy in the red car looks really nice. Hopefully this 350 can he keeps getting like too deep into the red guy's door, so it was like his line was not peak, if that makes sense. Probably doesn't make sense. Trying to catch up with that red guy then, but... This S15 is just constantly behind me, man. He's eating my door like a madness. There he is. Oh, we got the red guy coming up in here now as well. I just gotta try not to mess this lead up. Oh! That guy really put me off then. I always don't expect people to like return to pits, so bit of a craziness. Ah, barrier! Yes. He's still there, look. The red guy is kinda still there too. Could be some nice clips from this. Wow, consistency is key, right? I'm just trying to throw it down just nice and smooth. He is so on my door. This guy's good, man. Oh no, this is barrier. Ah, shit. I have to put my bad for that one. I need a drink. That quenched my thirst, that did. I think that would be a good replay, that one though. It felt like he was constantly behind me. And whenever I looked to the side, he was always like sideways behind me, which is nice. Cause, like, sometimes you get that feeling that someone's behind you, but you watch the replay back and it's like, oh. Is someone behind me already? I can hear a engine. To be honest, I think that corner there that I just went round is probably the one corner that I mess up on the most. And it's probably the most simplest. I just need to slow down. Because I think it's that long first sort of... Well, second corner. That long second corner. It kind of makes you go deep into it, if that makes sense. Probably doesn't even make sense. Why does this car keep stopping everywhere? Just makes you go deep into the corner, and then you got too much speed for that hairpin. I just need to slow it down a little bit. So yeah, this guy's running the same car, the Cresta, so let's try and get up in here. Oh, he's straightened up. I'll straighten up too. Interesting line. I really need to put like the names above the cars, because I don't know who that guy was that was just on, like, stuck on my door the whole time. No, I save you. I feel like that guy had his warm-up lap the last lap, and now he's starting to throw it down, which is nice. I'm getting right up in there. Right up in there. This guy's throwing it down now. It was a little bit sloppy first lap, but like I said, probably a warm-up lap or something. But I've just done an absolute stinker there. Let's take it inside, try and catch up. My following is probably the sloppiest. Like, I love leading. I don't know why, like... Oh my god. Like, when I'm on a track like this, and I know the track, and it's like a flowy track, I'm so good at leading, but when it comes to following, I just can't. Like, I don't know why, I just can't follow. But that's something that, like, keep doing this, I will get so much better. Like some guy like this, who's flowing really nice. He's got nice speed. Like, he's not too slow. I should try and push myself. Ah, that's nice. That was nice. I think I got a little bit too deep there. I guess he's gonna get on my door now. I was a bit sloppy following him there. I'm kind of outside of how bad I was then. But, you know. We gotta practice. Following's quite hard, like, especially, like, it's just knowing what they're gonna do. Like, if they're quite inconsistent, that guy was good. Like, he was consistent. Like, if they're inconsistent, it's trying to think what they're gonna do, the speed they're gonna go in, all this sort of jazz. So it's like, when it comes to following, I'm a little bit little bit scared, if that's the right word. I just don't want to throw it in too hard, because I know that people make mistakes, and like I made a lot of mistakes following there. So it's just all about being conservative, but then being like, when you can get in on the door, getting in that door. It's just all about learning the person as well. Like if I was to drift with the same person every day, like you'd get so many more like just easy doors, if that makes sense. Car 180, you got a bit. Come on, 180. Let's get it. Oh no. I went too shallow into that. I'm sorry, whoever's behind me, I might have messed them up. Things you'd love to see. That was nice. This guy's good. A lot of people, good people on today. Oh, that was a good follow through those two corners. This guy is so consistent. His speed, everything. He is consistent, man. Ah! Oh, I thought I was going to be barrier. Oh wow, I'm doing a good follow at the moment. Probably just because how good this guy is. Like, one, just how smooth and consistent he is. It's allowing me to just learn. Like, this is crazy. I think I got a guy behind me now as well. Oh god. I've thrown it in too hard there. That was a sloppy mistake. I don't know why, I just threw it in. Massive speed. I need to get this gap back. I'm still alive. I got bumped a little. Ah! My bad. I need to save that. That was sick. That's probably my best follow to like since coming back onto this game. That's probably my best follow. I'm not gonna lie, that was good fun. Whoever that guy was, I need to work out how to put names on. One sec, let me Google this. Assetto Corsa. Toggle. Driver names, there we go. I swear there's a button because I've done it before. But that was some nice tandems, I enjoyed that. Press V. No, it's not, it's definitely not V. There is a way. I know there's a way. I will find the way. One second. Yeah, there we go. Driver names, we've got them. Okay, so I don't know who I was getting the doors with, but that's pretty good. So yeah, I'm gonna leave this episode here because we just got some nice runs there, and I'm quite surprised we got them so early. I thought it was gonna be a bit longer, but yeah, I quite enjoyed that. So I hope you guys enjoyed that too, and give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And yeah, I definitely enjoyed that. That was probably the best run, the best follow I have done since coming back to this game. And that follow is still quite sloppy, so I got a long way to go, but hopefully you'll follow me through these videos and we'll get back into the swing of things. So yeah, I'll see you next time.